And I had the week that came from hell. And yes, I know that you can tell. But you're like the net under the ledge. When I go flying off the edge, you go flying off as well. And if we're only here once, I wanna live with you. Something I need. In this world full of people, there's one love in me. And if we're only here once, I wanna live with you.
Number 24 is up 5 places for Sia with Elastic Heart, and Ben Hay now is this week's number 24 on the Vodafone Big Top 40 with Something I Need. It's Marvin Humes with Cat Shoe playing the biggest tunes in the UK for your Sunday afternoon, where right now it's time for one of these.
New entry.
And it comes from Maroon 5. Now this tune is the follow-up to the single Animals and is the third single to be taken from their fifth studio album, which was called 5. The tune is called Sugar and the video is pretty special to this as well. Inspired by the film Wedding Crashers, it shows the band showing up uninvited to as many weddings as possible across LA in one day, December the 6th last year. You can check out the video at bigtop40.com.
Yeah, brand new on this week's Vodafone Big Top 40. Number 22, really like this, is Maroon 5 with Sugar.
Don't care where you are, I just wanna be there where you are. And I gotta get one little
that sugar sweet. Don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than a Southern California day. I don't wanna play no games, you don't gotta be afraid. Don't give me all that shot, no makeup on, that's my sugar.
Vodafone Big Top 40 with Marvin Humes, number 21.
Look at what you've done. Stand still, falling away from me. When it takes so long, fire's out. What do you want to be? Now I'm holding on. All yourself was never enough for me. Gotta be so strong. Now every other day I'll be watching you.
So we had a new entry in number 22 from Maroon 5 with Sugar. And at 21, slipping three places, that's Calvin Harris with Outside, featuring vocals from the lady who's hoping to knock Mark Ronson off of the top spot later, Ellie Goulding. How you doing? This is Marvin Humes with Kat Shube on the Vodafone Big Top 40. We're going to be chatting to Ellie in a second because we are the world's only real-time chart show. The only chart with the songs in the top 10 can move about whilst we're on the air.
That means we have the freshest chart show anywhere, showing exactly what you're downloading from iTunes right this second. It's time now to check out how the live top 10 is looking.
Real-time top 10 update.
So if you've been out and about recently, you won't have been able to miss this next tune. Mike Magoo featuring Dragon. It's called Outlines, and it's massive on the house scene right now. Since it was released at midnight, loads of you have been downloading it because it's already on our live chart at number 7. Earlier this week, Rihanna revealed her long-awaited new single. It's called 4-5 Seconds and sees her collaborate with Kanye West and Beatles legend Sir Paul McCartney. It's a bit of a different sound for Rihanna, but loads of you love it because on the live chart right now, it's at number 4.
4-5 seconds from wildin', and we got 3 more days till Friday.
So do we have a brand new number 1, or will Mark Ronson make it 8 weeks and number 1 with Uptown Funk? Well, as it stands right now, the tune at the top comes from, it's Ellie Goulding.
But it doesn't have to stay like that. Remember, your downloads can change that top 10. You've got until 6 o'clock to get your favourite tune from iTunes at bigtop40.com.
So still looking good for Ellie Goulding inside our live top 10. She's on the line right now. Hello, Ellie.
Hello.
Hello. Hi. So your new tune is taken from the soundtrack to the brand new movie, 50 Shades of Grey, of course. So how did this come about? Who approached who for this one?
They approached me. I get approached to quite a lot of films. I don't know why, but this one stood out to me because of the people that were involved and Sam... Taylor Johnson, and she's lovely, and I met her and I met some of the cast, and I thought, oh, this is a nice bunch of people and seems like it's going to be a big film. So I just thought it kind of made sense to get involved. And when I met Max Martin, who produced this song, we had such a laugh and such a good time. And instead of just going for a meeting with him, I actually just went and hung out with him until the evening, and then I recorded it. I was in the vocal booth for about 6 hours. I've never been in the vocal booth for one thing for that long without stopping.
Well, 6 hours straight.
Yeah, he's amazing. He's honestly just a legend, and he is very specific about how he wants things to sound, and I get that. And so he wanted me to sing it, you know, perfectly. And wow. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with it.
Obviously, you're such a successful songwriter yourself. It was written, as you said, by Max Martin and Tove Lo. Was it weird singing someone else's song?
Everything I've released thus far has been written by me. So yeah, I suppose it is a bit crazy, but I love the song so much. And sometimes there's songs that you know that you're never going to be connected with, no matter what. I didn't know this song was going to be big outside of the film, but obviously it has been, so I've just kind of had to adopt it a bit more than I thought, you know.
It's
cool because Tove Lo's great, and we're acquainted, and she's an amazing songwriter, so I'm hoping that her and I and Max will get together again and do some stuff. But I'm just happy to be a part of it, to be honest.
Good. Okay, we're looking at Ellie. Can we get you back on in the song charts in a bit?
Yeah, sure.
The Vodafone Big Top 40.
All right, let's kick off our top 20 with a non-mover for Blonde. This is I Loved You.
Just another day of not being in your way, so I'm all alone.